you know.
Last one's a walkout. Yes! And it's pink!
What are you doing?
Oh, we got a package?
Yeah.
Let's go! Why'd you open it?
It came like that.
Why did you open it?
It came like that.
EA... Babe, what are you doing, dude?
EA sent you a package for the new promo that's coming out today. Bing. That wasn't me.
What are you doing, dude?
They sent it.
EA Sports special promo. Wow, EA! Thank you so much, guys.
It's for the new promo.
What are you doing, dude?
It's for the new promo. Wow, thanks, EA.
She made it.
No, that's from EA.
Yo, I wanted to share this with you because you might get a huge discount. EA.
I'm not putting it on. I'm not wearing it.
But EA Sports...
They didn't even send me one, the real one.
What do you mean? That was it.
No, they didn't even send me the real one, man. Anymore. Good Lord. Cheers, bud.
Who is you anyway?
Cheers, bud. Absolute. Don't say it, fatty. Don't say it.
Cheeks.
Snakes!
Put it on.
I'm not putting that shit on, dude. It's too small.
No,
it's an extra large, dude. It's an extra large. What do you mean it's too small?
Put it on.
I'm not putting it on. Put. Stop. Babe.
That's the last time they're going to send you anything. You know, right?
What do you mean?
What kind of game changer are you?
Get out of here, dude. What are you doing? You're making... Cool. It wasn't that bad. I knew I was going to get roasted, but I didn't think, like, I didn't know how hard it was going to be.
Didn't know Marge Simpson had a love child with the guy on the Pringles tubes. Yikes. Hey Castro, do you remember the blue meanie from WWE? I forgot about him too until the reveal.
No, I don't even know who you're talking about, bro. I don't even know who you're talking about. So these are my top 100 reward packs and then the ultimate pack, all right? Here we go. Let's see if we get anything here, man.
Bing.
This is why I said I was going to make another deal after the hair. But dude, the hair was 1,000 sub train. The blue hair was a 3,000 sub train. 3,000? Do you know how many subs that is in one damn stream? 3,000? Like, what? Here we go. 3,000 subs later. Me. Scott, thank you for the 5. What's up, dude? I packed Neymar twice in that lightning round. Check out the Porto center back, Militao. Yeah, I heard of him, dude. Probably the guys that I really want to try out Clivert. I want to see how good that... Oh, walkout. Come on, imagine. From our top one... Oh, I was going to say from our... Oh, inform.
With that white shirt, you look like those maxi Rufy pads they pour that blue stuff in commercials.
What? Maxi pads. What the... Bro, that... That's a yikes.
Bing.
That's a, my man's over here staring at maxi pads. Jesus. Ultimate pack. Can we get one in the ultimate pack? Oh. Cruise. I mean, it's all right. It's Roy.
Bing.
Wow, we didn't get one future star from our safe packs, but we have 3 future stars. Let's do the Gomez SBC. You guys cool with that? Get one mega pack for doing that. I think it's about time to do the Joe Gomez SBC. I'm pretty sure my club has enough players in it already to complete this. How much is this Gomez SBC, chat? I want to say it's probably like 5 to 700K to do it. I love it. All right. This is for the first one out of the Joe Gomez SBC. Not bad. We've got 12 minutes until the next lightning round. So we'll probably end up opening these packs after that. Come on, man. You guys are being... To be fair, the roasting is over, I thought. Apparently it isn't. Or like the scratch and sniff stickers. Yeah, that's what it smells like.
So I'm happy. I'm happy. Listen, as long as I can... Oh my God, there's three more SBCs. Just knowing the fact that my hair color is going to be back to normal, I'm cool with that. Yoink. Jammo, thank you for the Prime sub. I think PETA regrets doing it herself now. Look at her Instagram story. She doesn't sound happy about getting it on her nails. Haha. The hair. And Paul, thank you for the 5 months. Love you, my man. Yeah, I love you too, bro. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Dude, honestly, I haven't wore a hat. Dude, you haven't seen me wear it. I mean, look at the state of my... This is why I'm wearing a hat, dude. Bro, what the fuck? Nah, bro. Nah, I... Yoink. Hey.
Beam.
Without looking at the price, how much would you pay for 90 rated Arthur? Oh, first one's a walkout. Ah, Benatia. What? Why would you? Nah, bro. If you buy him for that much, man. 120, dude. He's like 500k. Finally, finally, and it's not a freaking future star. But it is David Silva, Isco. Okay, sick. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Well, you look so good that you fit. Dude, the hat is actually. Oh, we got one. We got one. Brazil, Dutch, Clivert again. 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 All right, we could sell. Bro, this hat is actually bad luck, dude. What the? We're selling him. We're selling him. We're selling him. You think I can get like 160? You think I can get 160 for him, chat? Skirt, skirt. Oh my God. Someone just sent me a picture of their player pick pack. They got Eden Hazard. All right, walk out. Walk out. Oh, not a pink, but Brazil. Neymar. Ooh.
Ooh. You know.
Last one's a walkout. Yes! And it's pink! Yes! Upamecano! Let's go! That's a sick one! Upamecano, bro. We also had him in our prediction. That's a banging one, man. Him and Rafa Varane as your center backs in the weekend league. Let's fucking have it. Let's fucking have it. What's his acceleration? 81? Oh my God, 68 stamina. The fuck have you done, EA? I don't know, man. I don't think he's really... Dude, 68 stamina right away tells me that this guy is not worth keeping. And there's already a shit ton on the market. Yeah, Chief, you're about to get hella sold. I'm going to go with 280 to be completely honest. Ah, oh, damn, I still got one more to do. This Joe Gomez looks really, really good. All right, let's finish the Joe Gomez, and then we're going to open up all the Joe Gomez packs. That just means that they're expensive for a reason. They're probably really good in-game. We're about to find out what the whole fuss is about. But, yeah, these guys are not cheap. Fucking Arthur is going for 500K. What? Upamecano with 68 stam. What, brother? Like, nah, Chief. All right. This is it for Joe Gomez. Again, this is probably really expensive, but I personally don't care. Let's see here. I don't know who I'm going to be checking out today. Dude, he's definitely in my starting 11. Hands down, Joe Gomez is in my starting 11. 85 pace. I have to use him. I have to try him out. I don't know exactly how I'm going to use him. I might have to link him up with like Real Ferdinand or something. But, oh, there it is again. That looks sick, dude. The pink ring. I love it. I love it. He's going to walk out in that English kit as well, man. The truth is they fucked up by not giving my boy Lozano one. Listen, man. I got good hopes for Lozano and Kieran Tierney because let me tell you why. So Joe Gomez got an SBC future star card, right? And Joe Gomez is a big one. I haven't actually checked out. Dude, 84 stamina. That's brilliant. That's really good. 89 crossing. Damn, dude. The only thing that he lacks a little bit is 72 jumping with 78 heading accuracy, but 89 or 82 acceleration with 86 sprint speed. That's sick for a center back, bro.
And he's 6'2", medium high work rates. This is brilliant. I am going to be using him today in the weekend league. Joe Gomez. He's going to be my starting center back today.
We're going to do the Joe Gomez SBC packs right now. This is all the packs.
You could probably get someone a little bit better for less, maybe.
But listen, man, if you're a Liverpool fan, you better be doing that Gomez, man. For sure. For sure. All right, let's see what we get here. Center back, Marquinhos, SBC player.
See.
DeWood sleeps. Yeah, draft sleep. Hang on a sec. Yo, Prone Bear, you do not sleep, bro.
What are your favorite corridos?
What are my favorite corridos? Corridos? Anything, bro. I'll listen to anything. Give me a fucking bottle.
That's actually not bad. That drops the price a lot of Gomez.
That drops Gomez's price a little bit. Not by a lot, but by exactly 40K.
Rare mega pack and then the 50K pack, and then we got the 12 50K packs to open up. Hopefully we can get one more pink flare today. That'd be good. All right, here goes the last pack for doing Gomez. Not a walkout.
Sick. Yo, what are the best kind of crisps or chips, chat? Chips if you're in NA. I don't know, man. I think Cheez-Its are the best. Walkers.
Damn! Hey, y'all say we're fat. What? Fucking cheese toast chips? Brown sauce? Bacon and what? Mustard ham? What?
Low-key, I would eat all of those in like 5 minutes. So, oh, there we go. There's the first walkout. There's the first walkout. I was about to say, where's the walkout? Brazil. Thiago. I'll take that. SBC player. I mean.
So, no, I don't really play Fortnite that much anymore. But I did. Ooh, walkout. I did buy a keyboard just for Fortnite. I bought a really noisy keyboard. Oh, Belgian. Courtois. I'll take it. Can you guys hear this? I bought like a hella noisy keyboard. I don't know why. I just did. I understand the game so much. I just can't stand the whole building. That pisses me off. The building, dude. The building. Like, I'll go into a fight and I'm like, oh, dude, I can kill this guy. But then all of a sudden, it's like, he built some fucking ridiculous tower and now it's no longer a gun game. It's a who can spam their damn buttons faster to build a tower.
Excuse me.
Ooh, first 7.5K pack and it's a walkout. Pog. Watch Tfue. I was watching him yesterday. Salah! We literally just opened up so many 50K packs. We got butt cheeks. And then I open up one 7.5K pack, and we get the one season wonder. Yo, Canadian Roadrunner, thank you for the 4 months. Hey, dude, good luck this weekend. You need this 30-0, then you basically beat FIFA. Wow, you just totally put all this pressure on me. Sick.
Are you telling me I should add more FIFA points?
I started streaming after watching your skinny... Oh my god, another walkout! What in the... ICON! In a 7.5K! Root Hooligan! Well, it's definitely not Hooligan, but our last FIFA points in a 7.5K pack, and we pack an icon.
All the 50K packs with coins, right? Because I didn't want to add any more FIFA points. And I had like 875 FIFA points left. So I just started opening up 7.5K packs because we just got done playing games. And we pack Salah. And then we get Clarence Seedorf within like 5 packs of each other. Oh my god, I thought it was Hullet. I'm not complaining. I really thought it was going to be Hullet though.
I haven't tried this card. I think the only one that I tried has been his middle and his prime. Bro, y'all just saw me pack a bloody freaking icon in a random ass 7.5K pack. We is definitely on that pink list, baby.